Welcome friends. Today we are going to see that elementary discrete signals. The first one is unit step sequence. Then second one is unit ramp sequence. And third one is unit sample sequence, or it may be called the unit impulse sequence. The fourth one is exponential sequence. And the fifth one is sinusoidal sequence. Finally, we are going to see that complex exponential sequence. We will see one by one. The first one is unit step sequence. Unit step sequence, we can represent u of n, that is equal to 1 for the n value is greater than or equal to 0, 0 for otherwise. This is a unit step sequence. How we can able to represent this unit step sequence in graphical representation? So consider this x axis is the n, this is the u of n, right? For greater than n value 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, etc., etc., for the all values, the amplitude of this is 1, right? Etc. Right? So this is the unit step sequence.